Well, breaking news tonight, a heartbroken family is telling us about the woman killed when she was struck by a car in Avon. And they tell us that 19-year-old Ariel Dineen of Brockton was working her first day at the Party City store on Harrison Boulevard. Police say she was crossing the street to meet a friend at Dunkin' Donuts when she was hit and killed. Ariel's family describes her to us as fun-loving and kind with a heart of gold.